Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today is the final in our series on the unboxings of the My Little Pony Equestria Girl Minis, the Slumber Party series. At least until they come out with...
Rainbow Dash.
Apparently Rainbow Dash wasn't invited to this Slumber Party.
I am sticking with the fact that she is away on a soccer game trip somewhere and she just could not make this particular Slumber Party.
Of course, you can take the regular Rainbow Dash and she could just show up.
Exactly.
So anyway, our last one to unbox and review for you guys is Rarity, the Slumber Party beauty set.
Mm-hmm.
And Rarity, with her hair in curlers, comes with her pet,
Opal.
And on the back of the box, it says, Rarity, she loves sharing beauty tips.
And it looks like Rarity comes with a sink.
With a mirror.
With a mirror and a shelving.
Even though it's in Rarity's color, I would assume that's already at Pinkie Pie's house.
I don't know. I mean, it's Rarity's cutie mark shape. I don't know.
Maybe they take turns at whose house the Slumber Party is going to be
at. Yeah, maybe each one is a different house. Or maybe they just bring all this stuff with them. You know, they have these big trucks that they transport from Slumber Party to Slumber
Rarity
Party.
Rarity brings her travel vanity, sink.
Yeah, she needs all
thing.
That.
It wouldn't surprise me. All right, let's open this up and add her to the Slumber Party, which is already in progress. Move that box. There we go. So Rarity will fit right here, and then the Slumber Party will be complete for now.
And Rarity is free. Yay!
Like all the others, she needs a little help standing up.
Yeah.
She's very top heavy. Look at that hairdo.
I know. Her hair is just so heavy up there. They're all like that, so nothing we can do about it.
Her little skirt can come off.
So here is Rarity. She has some curlers in her hair. It looks like they're back here too, but they didn't paint them blue because there's the backs of them are here.
The curlers are sculpted into her hair. You can't take them out.
Yeah, you can't take them out, but you can see how they're in here too, but they're not painted blue like the three on the front.
And she has the little slippers.
Yes, she has
sculpted to her feet.
Sculpted slippers. There's a little diamond in the middle for her cutie mark.
So she is all ready for some makeovers, and she's brought all these supplies.
Move her out of the way and show you what she comes with.
Well, first up, before we get to all the other little accessories, we have to show the very first Opal figure ever.
Yeah.
Captured Opal's expression perfectly. I don't think we've ever seen Opal other than this expression.
I don't think so.
Was Opal the original Grumpy Cat?
I think so. I don't know which one came first.
Yeah, who came first, Grumpy Cat or Opal?
Now, this is her sink, and it comes kind of separated a little bit. So you just push this into the hole, and there is her sink on her vanity, I guess. I guess she has a vanity sink. And she comes with a whole bunch of makeup. She has this compact here that you can close. And there are the three diamonds on the front. She has a three-pack. I think this is, I don't know what this is supposed to be. I think it's eyeshadow, but that's an awful lot of eyeshadow.
It's all the same color, too.
Yeah, yeah, it is all the same color. You can't close this. This is just
one piece. No, that would break apart.
And then she has, I don't know.
Perfume?
Maybe.
It's a big bottle of perfume. It reminds me of the things of maple syrup that they put on the table.
I highly doubt that's maple syrup. She also has this one, too, which is a perfume bottle.
That one is definitely perfume.
Because it has the little
spritzer.
Yeah. And she also comes with a three-pack of nail polish.
Did she do your nails, Ben? Look at those.
I know. The colors match quite well. She also has this looks like a straightener to me, a hair straightener. And she has a blow dryer. And this actually, it's not intended to, but this top shelf and this bottom shelf can pop off. And you can take the shelf completely apart. Maybe that's how she gets it to Pinkie Pie, she collapses it.
So you can either put all these little accessories on this shelf that it came with, or in this travel trunk that has her cutie mark on it.
We'll see how much we can fit in here. I think that's a good test. So you have the perfume bottle. Oh, it's not going to be much. Perfume bottle, little compact, maybe the nail polish, maybe. You can't fit much in there, just a little bit, but you can close it.
So there you go. There's the look at Rarity's beauty set for the Equestria Girls Mini Slumber Party collection.
Mm-hmm.
and it's a pretty cool addition. Now the slumber party is all complete. It can commence.
It can, once Rainbow Dash shows up.
And as usual with these, if you've seen our other reviews, we've mentioned this in the Applejack review especially, but you got to be careful with these joints, because you don't want to break their legs off or anything.
Yeah, or their arms.
Because if you're too rough with them, these will snap right off.
Yes, you really have to pay attention to what directions her legs are pointing in before you bend them. And they're very hard to sit down.
Yeah, you don't want to push them too hard, especially when she's wearing that skirt.
Right. Their legs have to go out sideways in order for them to sit down. Up here, like Twilight, if you can see it past Bunny.
There you go. You can see how we had to sit Twilight. They kind of have to sit with their legs.
Yeah.
It looks a little awkward.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, that's the best way to get them to sit. Or like Fluttershy, where her legs are straight out.
Yeah.
All right, let's get Rarity set up at the slumber party.
All right.
And there is the complete slumber party. I have to admit, it looks pretty awesome. I love that all the pets are included.
Yeah, that's a really good touch. I'm glad that the pets are there.
We had to cheat a little bit and use a miniature doll stand to help Rarity stand up. And now everybody's here, so the slumber party can commence.
Hold on. We're missing someone.
There was no Rainbow Dash slumber party set.
Doesn't mean she can't come by and visit. Just because I can't spend the night doesn't mean I can't stop by for some pizza and video games. Hand over that control, Applejack. We love these Equestria minis. I am a huge, huge fan of them. I even like them better than the regular Equestria dolls, mainly because they have the sculpted hair and not the combable hair.
There's a little room for improvement, like we keep saying, especially the joints for the legs, the lack of stands.
Yes.
But they are pretty awesome. If you guys want a sneak preview of what's coming this year, 2016, for the minis, be sure to check out our video from New York Toy Fair, where we get a sneak peek at what's coming up.
Let me just say that the Pinkie Pie hair salon is absolutely hilarious, and I can't wait for that to come out.
Well, let us know what you think about the Equestria Girl minis down in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.